actual start time we've ever made in the last 6 months. I think that special tire stuff that they put on third wear off all day.
What is it on there? Budweiser?
Something out of Marty's box.
I got all my stuff in my
box. He's got voodoo in that box.
He does have voodoo in the box.
So Russell, what are you up to? You working any jobs right now, or you working any jobs right now? Or?
Yeah, it's been kind of busy.
And John Ellis is real.
Well, it's funny as hell.
The girls got dropped off at the same summer camp in Jensen's
Oh.
So I thought, obviously John's kind of, it was funny because Mary wanted to say, Mary would be like, how the hell is it John can come to camp? He can pick the girls up from school and be home every damn day. Is he actually working?
Yeah, you know, it's late in the afternoon. I call him on the phone, you know, he's probably not going to answer.
Yeah. Well, shit, I've been over at the house as well, and they've had to take a bit to the school as well. And watch the afternoon, he's about to get off. John's phone will ring, and he'll ask him.
She was.
Nice heat, Mark.
Yeah.
Good polish.
Yeah, no inspectors.
Tomorrow's already rich.
How could it be 15 years? How could it be?
Those stickers help them.
Yeah.
And you're like.
49.
Yeah.
God, that we went up to the palace.
It was just that one car.
That one car was black or something. It had a black
sticker. He had this sticker right here. And the sticker was like, it looked like it was just part of the car. From windshield. Yeah. Two of us are sitting in the same corner, staring at this car going, I don't know what to do! Four cylinder motor, one of them all.
Hybrid? considering all the other ones they had in Sebring and Silverstone and Spa, totally stunned they were able to pull that off.
Whatever they're doing, they ain't near as bad as
that's
just for us out there. And
what?
The players.
What about a team that can't see the cats first? What are the those items? They're on the figured it out now. They're in from here on to be on the bus. So, yeah, and then he got scooped up by, you know, TV on the first lap. But he's out. Talk about the old dude, and I appreciate the fact that honestly Alonzo got taken out by that whole thing. It was very gentlemanly, like a normal experience.
Yeah.
You know, didn't like go over to him and really leave a finger or...
Well, I was really surprised Amy that just ran on the ball. For a while there, I mean, the commentators were taking Alonzo off him. I'm like, I'm looking at that and I'm like, no, you put that car sideways and lost it. It's not the first time he's done that this year either.
Well, I think it's a problem with, you know, curves or something there. I don't know that it's the driver. Some issue there.
When you have a four-cylinder turbo, it's not enough.
Yeah.
It's a lot easier if you hold the tension on the wheel. They drop into the grass.
Yeah.
Already got us all spoiled here.
Anyway, you have different points.
I think I'll give it to you. Wait, I like this cover, man.
Now you've got a poster that has the three guy of the back thing.
Oh, no.
You have scratches on his back.
Yeah.
Yes. Seconds left.
almost an uprise.
Sorry, my channel is Brian.
Doesn't matter anyway.
No, I'm not channeling Steve.
That was Brian.
That was his greatest stop on the track.
Yeah, bitch, the body shot stop.
Steve, get that.
All right.
I didn't even know I hit the button. Maybe it wasn't great. Maybe it was the lane.
Set it up down there in the summer, because it's not all empty, there's a big dollar, but just button.
Rats.
Wait a second, man!
now a Palooza in this.
Yeah, I've been racking my brain trying to find the fact. You know, I thought even if we did something, let's say we did. We need to We should plan a trip to
the Godzilla came to town today.
Father-in-law's house is their country house is.
Hey Marty, look at the cars and tell me what's missing.
This has never happened. Ever. What is not on the track?
No, we don't.
All Japanese cars. All Japanese.
Did you see what happened to the Mazda? Did you see Goodwood?
No.
The Le Mans winning Mazda?
The 787B?
Stacked it up.
No!
It's going up the hill. Stacked it up. Got a little too much power coming out of the turn and trying to first went underneath all of the rails and went right into the area. Oh my god, they pulled it out. It's like Jesus.
Alright.
Sure.
That was psychological torture and warfare for me. That's not allowed. You get a 10 place. You get a 10 lap penalty for that.
No. Come on. But he said they really love the law. Keep them away.
It's like a water warning.
Yeah.
Four. Set them off.
3, 2, 1. Start.
Yeah, I was sick of hearing it.
Oh,
I wanted to hear it again.
Thank you.
Other than that,
that car looks. Is that any better than what's worse than?
Yeah, right one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I slotted you as fast as I possibly could to give you a hand speed, and you took it and you threw it in my face.
Yeah, pretty much. It's okay, we've got a lot of marks for it.
So Russell, what's going on with the Nova?
Oh, that's what I'm saying?
Britain Smith, also.
happens every time, and then he's going on nothing.
I would think that, you know, if that would be an expensive. That's a novel idea.
Oh,
they
were over here. Where was that? 80, some 81. Oh, just